I mean, Scott will be taking up the valley up that way. We actually saw, coming in, we saw caribou running up along the slopes up there, so hopefully they're still in the vicinity and we can go take one yet. So you can see Paul setting up camp down there. We climbed up this way because this is where we saw caribou running around. Now from here, we've seen caribou way over there.
The group we've seen yesterday.
And it's probably the group we saw yesterday. We know there's a bull. He's probably legal. So we're gonna spend the rest of the day, I don't know what time it is, just after one, try to get up on that ridge and take him down. See how that goes. We've left Paul way down there from where we were. We were there when we spotted those caribou. Caribou are right over that ridge. So yeah, hopefully it's still there. Keep going up this hump, slide hill along, and hopefully make our shot from up there. So we're literally jogging down this hill. Oh, here comes Paul. We spotted the caribou from the top, and he was headed directly at the camp. So we come racing down that hill at a jog. And I don't know, he's probably 10 minutes ahead of us. That caribou crossed just down here where Paul is. Let's see if we can find him. Well, we made it, and he is pretty nice for a first caribou. Paul must have heard the gunshots because he started coming with a horse, and you can see he is way down there, leading Vegas along with the pack saddles. I'm not sure if we'll take him out tonight. It's getting late. Definitely have to come back up and cart him out tomorrow if that's the case, though. All in all, it was a
victory.
It was a victory.